Step by step, the Campaign Builder walks you through the process of getting your Groupon campaign up and running. Its easy-to-use tools give you flexibility and total control to create your campaign the way you want and launch within 24 hours of creation, all with expert recommendations for how to optimize your campaign's performance. Let's see what it can do. Click Create Your Campaign. If you already have a live campaign, you can access Campaign Builder by clicking on New Campaign in the top right of your Merchant Center dashboard. Check the services that you offer. If you want to edit any service, you can click on the pencil icon to add or remove services. We recommend using a campaign template. These templates are created using the most successful campaign on Groupon, so they provide your campaign with the highest chances of success. If a template is not available, you can build your campaign from scratch. Campaign options are all the products or services you are offering within a campaign. They will appear in several places on your campaign, including next to the Buy button. To reach more customers, offer multiple options they can choose from. For example, for a manicure, options could include one gel manicure, three gel manicures, and a gel mani-pedi. For each option, fill in the option name, regular price, and number of vouchers you want to offer each month. Make sure your regular price is consistent with what you publicly advertise, as it will need to be verified before your campaign can be launched. To set your discount, drag the slider right or left, making sure to stay within our recommended range. Great photos let your business make a strong first impression on potential customers, so make sure to put your best face forward. Actual photos of your business and services help your business stand out and perform better than stock. Whenever possible, capture and add your own high-quality photos to your campaign's page, making sure to follow our photography guidelines. If you aren't able to capture high-quality photos of your business or don't have them handy, you can select images from our stock library. Okay, time to put on your marketing hat and write your offer and highlight descriptions. When describing your offers, you want not only to clearly convey what the customer is getting, but also to do so using clear, evocative language that entices the customer to click buy. You can add descriptions for individual options, as well as information that applies to all options. Not sure how to start? Click Help Me to get started with an example. You can also add in or edit this content at any point after launching your campaign. Similarly, in the highlight section, you want to put into up to 140 characters the most compelling and unique aspects of your business. Great descriptions might just be the detail that converts a potential customer who is browsing your page. We recommend taking some time to get these right. If you need a little guidance, check our tips here. Customers have a better experience if they know exactly what they're getting when they click buy. That's why we put the fine print in an easy-to-locate section right on the campaign page. When editing the fine print of your campaign, you'll notice some clauses that you can't turn off. Though these clauses are mandatory, you are able to adjust some numerical values, linked in blue, by clicking in. In some cases, in addition to these clauses, you can add extra fine print, but know that these clauses may have a negative impact on your campaign. If you are adding fine print, make sure you're not making your offer too restrictive. In this section, add the addresses of any locations where customers can redeem their Groupon. If you operate multiple locations, click here to add additional locations where your vouchers can be redeemed. And click these boxes if you travel to clients or offer services online. By default, your campaign goes live 24 hours after you submit and your campaign is approved, but you can use this calendar to select a different start date. Before we can activate your campaign, you'll need to enter tax and bank information. If you don't have this information on hand, you can skip this step for now, but you will need to update it later. Not providing it upfront will delay the launch of your campaign. You're almost done. Before you submit your campaign for review, click Preview to see how your campaign would look to a customer browsing on Groupon. If you notice anything you'd like to change, you can X out and click the back button located at the top of the page until you reach the corresponding element you want to edit. Once everything looks good, it's time to submit. First, read your contract. If you agree to the terms, enter your full name and hit submit. Okay, your campaign is prepped and ready to go. A Groupon merchant support representative will review your campaign, approve or suggest changes, and request additional information if needed, all within one business day. Once approved, your campaign will go live on the date you chose. In the meantime, you can create and submit additional campaigns at any time. Once your campaign is approved and scheduled to go live, you can still make changes to your campaign at any time using the Campaign Editor tool. And if you have any questions, be sure to visit our support page.